She's been silent on social media. No one knows why. Bailey viciously, sadistically attacked her former friend Sasha Banks last week here on SmackDown, sending Sasha Banks off this move to a local medical facility. The question on social media all week long has been, why Bailey, why? We may find out next. The SmackDown Women's Champion is live on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. This is Friday Night SmackDown on Fox, presented by Progressive. For 328 days, Bailey has been the SmackDown Women's Champion. But there is something much different about her tonight.
That should be the understatement of the week. Something devious. Bailey's been almost despondent recently.
And look at the steel chair, Corey, all banged up. You have to believe that's the chair that Bailey used last week to send Sasha Banks to the medical center with serious injuries.
And how do you know that? That seems a little presumptive.
Look at the way the chair is. It's got dents all over it.
Listen, Bailey's here to address the WWE Universe. Of course she brought her own seat to sit down.
Sasha and Bailey, it has been a tumultuous couple of weeks for the both of you.
The tap by Banks! Asuka is Raw Women's Champion! Bailey taps out!
We've got new Women's Tag Team Champions!
No belt Banks, one belt Bailey.
You are talking to the pioneers of the women's evolution. And no matter what, the highs and the lows, we have changed the game together. She's my best friend. Now let's go get back our tag team titles and show Nia and Shayna why we run the whole damn company.
Sasha Banks is hurt, and she's hurt badly. Went for the Karafuda, but Bailey to Bailey! Double teamed by Bailey and Banks, but Banks' knee gave out. Oh my God, Nia Jax! With a cross body! Deep concern for the well-being of Sasha Banks. Very serious leg injury.
Thank you. Everybody is asking how Sasha Banks is. Is Sasha feeling any better? When is Sasha going to be back? But nobody is asking how Bailey's doing. Nobody's asking how I feel. Do you think I enjoy doing that to my tag partner? Do you think it made me feel good to take this steel chair and destroy my best friend? Well, ding dong, hello. Yes, I did. I loved every single second of it. And now you brought me out here because everybody wants some answers, huh? Michael Cole wants to know why I did what I did, don't you, Michael, huh? You guys want answers? Well, actually, I'm full of questions right now. So, Sasha, I know that you're watching. Do you think I'm some sort of idiot? Do you think that I'm so naive after all these years? I didn't know what you were thinking all along. Seriously, after everything that we've been through, who knows you better than me? Nobody. You were waiting for the right time to strike. You kept me close. In my first break in WWE, you brought me in as your tag team partner just to keep me close enough, huh? When I had my first Raw Women's Championship match, you made sure to be right there and be a part of it because you needed me close. You followed me this year to Friday Night SmackDown, and when you saw me at the top of my game, you needed to become two belts Banks, didn't you? You pretended to be my best friend, but all along you were using me. And do you know how I know that? Because I was using you. I never cared about you, and I damn sure didn't care about our friendship. I used you every single step of the way. And thanks to you, I became two belts Banks, huh? Two belts Bailey, Bailey, dos straps, the first ever Grand Slam Women's Champion. And thanks to you, I am the longest reigning SmackDown Women's Champion. But after last week, you are completely useless to me.
I guess I can understand some of what Bailey said.
I don't understand any of it. Zero. Turn her back at her best friend.
Still to come tonight, for the first time in over 7 months, the Big Dog returns to action, teaming with his cousin turned challenger, Jey Uso, against King Corbin and Sheamus tonight.
And who will Bayley next defend her championship against in 2 weeks from Sunday, a Clash of Champions? It will be one of these four women. The fatal four-way match to determine the number one contender for the SmackDown Women's title is now.
Certainly no shortage of history between these two women.
No, not at all. Nikki Cross had an opportunity in Bayley's championship over the summer. And Nikki is fired up tonight and would love another chance at the gold.
And Nikki needs to focus on the task at hand, the other three women she must compete against tonight.
Fatal four-way matchup, fatal four-way rules tonight. Oh, my God!